I need to set this up on my other controllers.